So the end of my zipper is stopped. And I just sewed a box around that. And then at this end of the zipper, I'm going to cut these ends off. And I'm going to heat seal them. Because we don't need that excess. Hopefully. At least I think we don't need it. We'll find out. So I'm just going to heat seal that real quick. And heat seal this one. Okay. I'm a little anal about my heat seal. It needs to be flat and not bubbly. That's why I just pressed it down like that. Okay. So. Now, for the zipper plackets, I have cut roughly 3¼ inches of fabric of each, my liner, my outer, my liner. So to make these, I'm going to put the outer right side up, facing you up, and I would usually iron this down, and I know a lot of Jujube ladies would die if they iron their fabric, but for these rougher pieces, I don't really care about ironing. Ironing's okay to me. Anyways, face up, zipper teeth, where's my zipper end? Zipper teeth down, okay, and then lining face down, liner face down. Clip these like that, and I will sew with my zipper foot all the way down here, and I'll leave this flap in the breeze. Okay, I'm gonna go do that.